She said I had the place to myself, so which is nice, but check this place out, people. It's a practice facility over here. Morning. Good morning.
Putting green. The grass feels so good.
Yeah, this place is so new. Hasn't been destroyed by our presence. I'm about to destroy this range right now, people, just for a few minutes. The guy said the next tee time after me, I had a 7 a.m. tee time. Next tee time is like 8:48 a.m. So I'm just going to just hit some balls and see what happens. All right, first hole at Azario. A little dog leg lefter. Green's over there. Hole's playing 410. I'm playing the black-blue combo. So it's about 6,700 yards. Thought I'd play that. See a little more of this course. All right, everybody, I got the whole course to myself.
And I'm playing in tennis shoes.
I left my shoes in the car.
Yay.
First drive is straight. Let's go for a ride and check out this Azario course. First hole.
Little dog leg to the left over here. Looking pretty. Looking real pretty.
Okay, it looks like it's 150, it's 160 to the pin. 155 to the front, but it looks like there's a backstop behind the pin, so.
Just gonna try and see if I can hit an 8-iron there. Well, I just push it out to the right. Maybe pin high. Ugh.
But it's out to the right. We're heading up to the green. Look at this. It's like double tiered going up. Super undulation going on. Oh, I'm short of the green. Okay. I could chip up to the flat part. Yeah. Okay. Let's do that. All right, let's test this chipperoo out. Greens are hard. Rolled out okay. Let's see. Oh, that worked.
Okay.
I will take that. Well, nothing like starting with a par on the first hole. That, not gonna complain about that. Green is really smooth. I expected that here. Here is this par five. Looks like just hit it straight ahead in between the bunkers out here. And there's a pond up there, but wow, this is a pretty par five. She's out there. All right, let's enjoy this par five. Ignore the water that's in front of the tee box. Put a good ball out there. So far, two good drives. See if it lasts. We're out here on the fairway.
see the pin over the water straight ahead. And there she is. Okay, so we're gonna be looking out to this bunker over here on the right. Actually, not this one, that one right there. That's my target, it's right there. Looks like it gets kinda tight, but looks tighter than it is, I hope. All right, I'm just gonna go at this, kinda this bunker distance over here, but I'm aiming between them. Alright, let's go check out this hole on the way up to my next ball. There's a ball laying over here. Like someone hit a ball and decided to leave it. Oh, it's a Bridgestone. It's a Bridgestone extra soft? Huh. If it's free, it's for me, baby. Got a little pond action going on here. Oh, there's a ball in the pond. Okay, as we continue on. My ball's way short this bunker. It is cold out here. That does explain why. That was 200. But yeah, no, I hit my six about 185. There's the green straight ahead there. Okay, we got 127 to the pin. I'm gonna hit an easy pitching wedge. We're good, just a little long left. Okay, we're on the, well, we're just off the green there. Pins there, ball marks there. Came from back there. Let's try and get a little birdie putt action going on. Glad to start par. So guys, there are four courses out here at Lakewood. You have the Commander course, Piper course, which are on the vlog. You can see them. I played those last year. And then you have Esplanade. And then you have this new course, Azario, that I'm playing on now. And they're all very, very similar. You know, they're all really big, huge fairways, open. Very undulated greens, a lot of Arnold Palmer design. I know Palmer designed Commander. I don't know about the other ones, but they're all very, very similar. Just Commander is the same as these courses, just gigantic. The fairways are even bigger. It's even more forgiving. But these are my type of courses. They're so much fun. Big fairways, not worried about your drive. I played a course yesterday with a buddy of mine called Cypress Creek in Bradenton. That course, the fairways were about as wide as the tee boxes here. It was tight everywhere. It was tight. And it made you hit driver. Because if you didn't, you had a long second shot in and the greens were small. So it was a course where I was struggling. Front nine, I had a 47. Oh, it was bad. It was bad. But the back nine, I recovered a little bit and I shot a 41. So I made a day out of it. It made golf more fun, more tolerable in the back nine. All right, hole number three, we got a par four. There's water straight ahead out here on the right, but I don't think that water is in danger of me. Correction, it's 272 to the water. It's getting scared of me right now. I could fly this right in the water all day, you know? Okay, another good drive. Well, I just realized in looking at the scorecard that this hole is the number one handicap hole. So, yeah, didn't know that. That was a good drive. 275 to the water's edge up there. Oh, that's pretty good.
Water's right there. It's 275. You know what? That's a good 260. Dang, big dog. Dog. All right, GPS says 125 to the front and 141 to the pin. All right, this should be a pitching wedge. It should be. We'll see.
Just push it a little right. Okay.
Pin high right in the rough. All right, walking up in the green here. I'm just on the other side of the pin there in the rough. Or maybe, no, I'm short. Middle of the green in the rough, so. Hole number four, we have a little dog leg to the right. The green's over here. That bunker out there is 271. Wind's helping and a little off the right, so this should favor my beautiful 3-yard draw that I hit every single time I hit the driver. Okay, here we go.
Off the bunker, here we go.
We are in phlebotomy shape. All right, out on the fairway of number four, heading out to this bunker. I'm just a little left of the trap. I don't know if I'm even with it. It was 271 to get there. Not in play for me. Oh, that bunker is in play for me. Look at that. Just to show you all, there's the ball, and there's the edge of the trap. So, you know, man, I'm just saying, I've been getting longer lately, and I've been, you know, hitting the ball, you know, just a little longer and just trying to get there. All right, I got one. Got 132 to that pin. Looks like it's sitting in a little bowl. I'm going to try and get there. Again, this time I got to hit my awful wedge.
I struck it well, but I don't think it's going to get there. Yeah. Little shorty. Thought the wind would help, but just dropped it a little short. It's cold out. Oh, whoa.
Man, greens are hard.
Does go that way.
Par 3, number 5. Straight over the water. Pretty. All right, this par 3 is playing 177. this three. You know what? I'm thinking I've got to go a club. Well, I did hit that six a little high off the face, but man, I'm like 20 yards short. I'm gonna have to go extra club on everything now, since everything's been short. Here's the green up here. All right, time to chip up again. All right, hole number six, par five. Straight ahead, going over those bunkers. Just hit it over the water. All right, this hole's playing 571. Well, over the water, winner. All right, we're going on number six, par five. View of that pond. Let's get over the pond and hit the fairway. That's all you want. Okay. There she is, we're good. All right. Now, looks pretty much straight ahead from here. Says I've got 300 to the hole. I will take that. I hit a fat, but it's straight. But it's straight over there, it's safe. Now I've got a long shot into the green. Good job, dummy, good job.
Now I'm just gonna heel cut it and push it right. That's a bad strike. I gotta hit the top, let it trickle down. It's like a hole left.
Tell you what though, I am really happy with that chip. Very happy. The chipping, very, very happy with. I got a little check spin on it, which is good. Slowed it down. Usually my chips before, I'd forward press with my wedge and the ball would come out and would just roll. So I'm playing roll every time. But you can't do it every time. You gotta be able to slow the ball up. You gotta be able to get some grip on it, some bite. So it's a work in progress. But that's three straight bogeys. After two pars, that's four straight bogeys. So it's like, I hit a good drive too, green, I missed. You know what hurt though? That second shot, that fat second shot hurt me. I don't hit that second shot fat, I've got less of a club in. The wind isn't that much of a factor. You know what, I did miss the green though. I missed every green from 140 yards out also, so yeah, it's just me. I just got to admit it. All right, number seven, par four, short par four, playing 344. Play the blacks on this one. Bunker up here on the right's 250. It's directly into the wind, so I'll just hit a little wafter, high wafter drive that I'm used to hitting all the time. See if I can get close to that bunker if I can get on.
Short enough for the bunker. We're short enough.
Seven par four. Driving out. There's the flag straight ahead. All right. is the, that's a good 220 yard drive for you.
By ear.
I just pushed it right. Pushed it right.
Okay, we're coming around this corner here. Let's see if I even hit the green. I don't think I did. I was pretty far right. Shooting it pretty far right. Probably short too. I don't know. Where's my ball? Oh, there it is. Yeah. Yeah, what do you know? It's short right.
I need some check spin. Go.
That turned out pretty good.
Buddy, here we go. I need a par badly.
Yeah.
That sucked right there.
Yeah.
Get a load of this, people. Par 3, number 8. Sitting in a little bowl right there. Decent sized green, a lot of bunkers. It's playing 175 to the pin. Wind is into and off the left. I should hit a 5 here. You know what? I can't hit a 5. I hit a 5 and go long, but I haven't gone long yet today. I just want to hit a 6. Let me just hit a 6, please. We're on, people. Yeah. See, I knew all along a 6 was perfect. So, you know, a 5 started to creep in my head, but you know, I'm not gonna let the 5 get, no, 5, you're gonna get out of my head, 5. You, number 5, are not gonna be getting in my head today. That's like the first solidly struck ball with a hybrid all morning. All right, I'm on. I gotta stop getting these bogeys. 5 straight bogeys, people, ever since the 3rd hole. Man, I gotta get some pars. All right, this is the number 7 par 3. That water. This green is really pretty green. Yeah. Very gorgeous. Big bunkers. They're not very deep. You get into them, they're not that scary to get out of. I don't want to get in any of them, please. I am putting. My ball's just over this hill. There she is. So I'm going to putt. Do my best to two-putt this bad boy.
Don't be a hero.
Well, everybody, that's golf. Even hitting a green, you're not guaranteed for a par. That's just heartbreaking right there. 3 putt. But that's a long putt, and it died short up the hill, and then I just lipped out the putt. Oh, I've had 2 lip outs, back-to-back holes. That's 2 strokes right there. 2 strokes. And okay, moving on, number 9. Let's get a par. Look at this nice little pond they got out here. All right, here we are at number 9. Looks straight ahead, I think. I think the hole's over there. But But I'm not sure. We'll see.
It's 250 to that bunker. I think I'm just by the front of it, or I'm in it. I piped that ball. Okay, so that bunker that I went to, that over that bunker is the line to the green. So I gotta go that way somewhere. But I just don't know yet, so I gotta go.
Sun, but it was hit well. A little 10 yards short. Yeah. Oh, way short. There's the pin. Very undulated. Wow, that pin location is just evil. I smell another bogey coming on here, because look at those bumps, look at those undulations, look at my voice can get higher and higher as I go along.
We want some check spin, but we want some loft too.
Seven straight bogeys. Well, folks, that'll really mess your game up right there. You don't hit any greens. You three putt. Seven over on the front nine. With a 43. Oh, guess what? That's the number of my cart. 43. I was probably predicting telling me that all along. But I don't know. Let's see if I can hit some greens on the back. Or when I do finally hit a green two putt. Oh man, that was that's quite sad. All right, you know what golf is? Golf's about the next shot. I had a good drive, missed the green from 178 and then two putted. Oh, 43. Felt better than that. But it's still a 43, yeah. Number 10, par 4, straight ahead. Short par 4, playing by 360. Let's aim at that big bunker out there.
I'm good.
Thank you. All right, hole is 130, pin is 136, it's right over these palm trees.
No, I'm not hitting that green. A little fader to the right. Just blocked it to the right a little bit, not a fade. It's a straight ball, just push.
You know, whoever designed this course just has a knack for wanting to bury elephants on greens. Look at the undulations. Look at the dip in this green. You get down here, you could see that. My ball's straight across over there. Now I've got to chip up to this bad boy. So y'all may know, when I come out to a course, what I want to do is I want to shoot 85 or less when I come out and play a new course. And since I had a 43 on the front, I can only get a 42 on the back. So, and starting out with that, the good thing is though, I had a great chip. That chip hit and it bit and it stayed. I was hoping to release a little more, but it was like a 7-foot putt coming in. So, you know, percentages of 7-foot putts are like 12%. But anyways, it's a bogey.
Let's try not to get any more. But I don't know what to expect. More gorgeousness, I'm sure. Looks like I beat the ground crew to this hole. This is number 11, par 5. I'm gonna go over that bunker right there. Right side, but she's good. All right, coming out on this par 5. Crew's out here cutting their grass. Wanted to avoid them fully and this bunker, so. Had a good drive, it was a little fade. Came out by this one tree, and then I'm just gonna hit over here to the left. Green's over here. My ball's chilling out right here. We just go right over this water. Of that bunker. All right, I'm gonna try and kill a 52 up there. Let's get on this green.
Oh, it struck well. Come on, come on, come on.
All right, it's short, but we're putting. All right, everybody, I'm gonna make a promise to you. I'm going a club on everything else. A club more on everything. It's just, I'm playing, trying to play man golf here, thinking, oh, I can get there. This is my like that 110. My 52 maxed out is 120 yards. I'm 10 yards short. Now, I need to take into account, I am in the rough sitting up higher, so I'm gonna hit higher off the face of the club. The problem is, I ain't hit anything the yardage I hit today. So I need to get over myself, and I need to go more club. Just playing stupid golf right now. Just bogeying everything because I'm being a moron. All right, my rant's over. Gimme. Don't need it. One putt par, baby. I was scared to crap too, because the bump, there's a huge ridge right there. When I went and looked at that, that was just nuts. And then I hit it and I thought I hit it too hard. All right, we got a par, we got a par. Par three, number 12. We've got 136. 136. Down on it with your putter, people. Yeah, it's pretty steep downhill. Ugh. Pars are sweaty out here.
Well, what do you know? We have a bridge. Here we go. Hey, a nice fancy wood bridge. Oh, a little creek down there. This whole Lakewood area, folks, is gonna be amazing once it's all completed in about 250 years. There's so many houses that they're gonna be putting here. The community is just really large with four golf courses, Lakewood National nearby. Just building so much. I'd love to live down here. But I'm in Tampa right now. Tampa's my home. All right, we're going to number 13. I've had two pars in a row, back to back. Let's get more than two. Okay, number 13.
Side of the bunker, not in it. So I just got to get to the pin. The pin you can see is straight over my ball, is a white flag, straight over my ball. And I carried it here, hey. I got no rollout. It's a little mushy here, people. It rained here a few days ago. Dang, 185. Top of that bump is 151. 185. I said I'm gonna go a club more. And I'm going a club more. Even though I don't know what's up.
So let's just rip a four. Oh, and that's ripped. It's fading a little bit, but... Oh, I saw a bounce. Otherwise, I would not be able to look at my club. All right, I'm chipping onto a downhill also. Oh my goodness gracious.
Boom! 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 That's three. Three pars. Oh, that's three in a row. Wow, the chipping. That chipping is helping me so much. That stroke, I can get a little more spin on it. Better contact, you know? Oh wait, there's a bridge. All right, coming across the bridge, another nice bridge here, going to 14. It's nice, sun's coming out, it's warming up a little bit. It's about 50 degrees now. So I got one more hole on the blacks here. The blacks are up here. And we're going this way here for number 14. Here are the black tees playing 4-3-2. There is the hole. Just hit it there, right? Hit it there. That high heel, but hey, it, over the water. Okay, number 14. It's up the left side there in the rough. A long second shot in, but remember, I'm going a club more on everything, which is what I should be doing all along. I'm up here on the left. Let's see what I got in out of this rough. All right, it says I got 203.
The wind just picked up. Yeah, wind's taking it to the right. Can't see it down, but it took it to the right.
We'll go find that one. All right, let's go drive it up this fairway and find my ball. I went to that bunker on the right over there.
Oh my goodness. I almost hold it. Oh my goodness.
That almost went in. Now, I watched my ball roll past it a little bit, but it kind of wobbled, so I don't know what the break is going to be like coming back. But that chip was scrumptious. But yeah, now I've got like a 5-footer coming back in, and I don't know what it's going to look like. I think it's going to turn a little to the right, but I don't know. I'm pretty excited right now. Well, that was fun. What a par. I went from no hope, I'm not sinking that chip, to that almost went in. I got a 5-footer. I got a chance. I could do this. And it went. It went. Wow, that is just amazing. And I went extra club too with the 5-wood. I was gonna hit a 4, I probably would have been short, but I'm chipping either way. So no way. And a 1-putt. I've had 4 straight 1-putts. Up and down, people. Okay, we have a 293 par 4. Pin is directly ahead right there. This is a 3-wood hole for me. I'm hitting a 3-wood. It's 293 to give you a short par 4. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about hitting anything else here. That's what we want. All right, everybody, 78 yards. A little bit. Oh yeah, it rolled down pretty good. There was a wild pig right there. Pig rooting around. Look at that. I just saw him. He just dove in there. Look at him digging up this. This is what ruins Florida golf courses right here. Wild pigs. I didn't think there'd be some out here. Boy, that pin's all the way in the back. All right, let's get the putter. Let's go, people. All right, birdie opportunity. Here we go.
Close.
But it is a par. Another one. Here is number 16, par 4. Dog leg to the right. Let's aim at, I guess I'm aiming at those bunkers because there's the green over there. Drew it a little too much, but not in the water. Water bad. We're driving up 16 fairway. Tee box up here. I'm just off this bunker in the fairway on the left side here. Straight shot to this green. They overseeded the rough. There she is right there. And there's the pin straight ahead. One says 170.
Wind's blowing pretty good.
All right, we're driving up this fairway here. Let's see where these balls go. First ball. I'm being the trap up here. All right, it's time to hit out of the bunker. Let's check out this sand here. All right, time for a splash zone.
Not enough. Yes, we are. Chip to a gimme.
Well, that's a bogey. The par train comes to an end. I am so very happy, though. So very happy that I had that many pars. After getting 2 on the front. All right, we're on our way to 17. Gonna check out 17. Let's see, where is that? 17. T is to the right. Fork in the road. Okay. Playing the blues. Oh, it's a par 3. 17 par 3. Look at that. Wind is into and off the right. Wind is into. Makes these holes tough. But I've got 166. To the pin.
pushed it way right.
All right, coming out to this green. Yeah, it would have hit the green. Wind blew it to the right. Still, this is a tough par three into the wind, man. Plays long, greens are undulated big time. Guess what I'm doing? Oh, I'm chipping again. Look, chippy, chippy, chippy time. Yeah. I couldn't. Ah, the green is big. It goes way to the back here. All right, we're going to be chipping up
to a downslope. The pin's on the back there. If you run past it, it's on a downslope. That is annoying. Oh, get up. Oh,
got on top of the hill. Okay, I got this thing going right edge here. Oh.
Oh.
All right, it comes to an end, folks. Number 18, par 5, 571. I don't know what's with that number, but that was another par 5 that was the exact same number. So 571 it is, par 5. I'm at a 3 over right now. See if I can keep it and shoot a 39.
I just know it. Okay, I just know it.
She is. Wow, get over the pond to get there. I will not be doing that. I'll be going out to the right.
And that blitzed. That's a bomb.
Oh yeah. I had to aim out at these palm trees here because that water, and I was right of the cart, just trying to go right of the cart. He's sprinkler man. But I just nailed it in this open area up here.
Yeah, okay.
That's pin high there. Well, all right, we hit a green. We hit a green. Driving up on 18. I'm gonna know what it's like over here. Oh boy. Still didn't even make the green. Went an extra club and was short, but I hit the green, so I can two putt this, people. Well, I can try. This is a two putt for a 39. Two putt 39. Come on, baby. Or a one putt 38. Ooh. That's a plus one. That's a 40 on the back. That's a 40. Had two three putts. So, that makes an 83. So I did break 85. Very happy with that. But yeah, this place is tough. You don't know where the greens. Well, you don't know what the greens look like, and then so you don't know where to really land your ball. And then you get up here, it's like, wow, these are very challenging greens. And like I said, not super, super fast, but they're fun. They're fun. Thanks again for watching, everybody. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Check out the match plays we got on Tampa Bay Golf. Great matches, guys. A lot of good competition on that channel now, too. So thanks again for watching. You guys have yourself a Merry Christmas. It's December in Florida, so hopefully you'll get all the clubs you want. All the clubs.